Okay, good morning Manadal. Today we discuss about AC generator. AC generator. Okay, for going to this class we discuss about previous class. Today we discuss about previous class, that is the self induction, mutual induction. Okay, we discuss. Okay, self induction, mutual induction and inductor. What is the self induction, mutual induction? These are a phenomena of electromagnetic induction. Inductor is a electrical device. It is the electrical device which are self induction and mutual induction is working of principle of electromagnetic induction. That is the electrical device. That is, what is the inductor? To store the energy in the form of magnetic field. What is the indication of inductor? That is symbol of inductor. Okay, what is the self induction? What is the mutual induction? Suppose we can take the coil, is circuit is connected to the battery, current is passing through the coil, the magnetic field will be produced. The magnetic field produced means the magnetic lines of forces will be appear. The magnetic current will be changes. The magnetic lines of forces will be changes. The flux will be changes. The current will be changes. The flux will be changes in the circuit. This phenomena is called self induction. Suppose we can take the two solenoidal coils. One is connected to the battery. Another one is connected to the galvanometer. Okay, it having first coil having number current is I1, number of terms N1. Okay, current is passing through the first coil. The flux will be linked with another coil. That is, induced EMF will be appear in the second coil. That is another coil. The current is passing through the first coil. The magnetic lines of forces is magnetic lines of forces will be formed. The magnetic flux will be changes with respect to another coil. That is, magnetic flux linked with another coil. This, that is, the induced EMF will be formed in the another coil. This phenomena is called induced EMF. Suppose the current is I1 in the first coil, the flux will be changes in the second coil. That is, I1 is proportional to pi2, or the I2 is proportional to pi1. That is, it is related to first coil, that is related to the second coil, that is first coil. The flux will be changes in the first coil, that is induced current is applying through second coil, or current is passing through the first coil, the flux will be changes in the second coil. This relation, whatever may be, first coil or second coil, you can choose anyone. The flux will be changes with respect to another one. That is the mechanism of induction. This type of induction is called mutual induction. Okay, AC generator. What is the AC generator? AC generator is a one kind of machine, one kind of electrical device, which is AC generators are working principle of phenomena of electromagnetic induction. That is, electromagnetic induction show a AC generator is a electrical device which are converted in the mechanical energy into electrical energy. That is, we can explain the keynotes of AC generator is principle and construction and working formula and derivation and mechanical energy converted into electrical energy. Mechanical energy. This is the mechanism of the AC generator, and also rotation of rectangular coil. Rotation of rectangular coil, that is with respect to theta, that is 360 degrees, that is total circle. Okay, the rotation will be appear, the area will be changes, the flux will be changes, the flux will be changes, that means according to Faraday, the induced EMF will be created. EMF will be created. This is the phenomena in the AC generator will be appear. Okay, going to AC generator, what is the relation between the AC and DC relation? Suppose the conductor is connected to the battery, it having number of electrons, the electrons direction is this direction, the current direction is opposite direction, the electron flow is direction, current is in the opposite flow of electron opposite to the electron flow, that is the current direction. In this type of current is called DC current, that is only single way, only single direction or single way, this type of current is called DC current, direct current. Okay, what is the AC current? Suppose we can take conductor connected to the AC source, the AC source, that is positive or negative, the electron flow is there, electron flow this direction, the current will be this direction, and also once after changing the polarity, minus 2, that is minus 2, plus 2, minus, change the polarity, plus 2, minus 2, plus, the current will be changes, one side this side, another one this side, that means polarity changes, the this type of current is called AC current, this, like this, okay, the polarity will be changes. This type of generator is called AC generator. Okay, okay. What about AC current we can explain in the next chapter, that is alternating current. Okay, next, what is the construction of AC generator? Construction, take two bar magnet. It is North Pole. It is South Pole. The magnetic lines of forces will be formed from North to South. The magnetic lines of forces will be passes through the magnet, that is North to South. We can choose the one rectangular coil. It is rectangular coil. This rectangular coil having large number of terms. Okay, the rectangular coil is keep in the middle of the two bar magnets. One end of the rectangular coil connected to the handle. Okay. And also with connected to the ring, and also another cylindrical ring connected with the another end connected with the cylindrical ring. These rings are connected to the with help of galvanometer and resistance. This resistance, that is galvanometer, with carbon brushes. These are the carbon brushes. What is the use of carbon brushes? Means it can be rotate, the carbon brushes move surface of the cylindrical rods. The charge carriers are formed through the circuit. This arrangement, this is the axis. Okay, this is bar magnets. These are the two or rings. This arrangement of the AC generator is as shown in the figure. Okay, next, this is construction of the एसी जनरेटर नेक्स्ट वर्किंग प्रिंसिपल वर्किंग फार्मूला हाउ टू वर्किंग सपोज द रेक्टेंगुलर कॉइल करंट का करंट इज पासिंग थ्रू द कॉइल द मैग्नेटिक फ्लक्स विल बी जनरेटेड वाट इज द फार्मूला द एंगुलर विथ कांस्टेंट वेलोसिटी आर कांस्टेंट एंगुलर वेलोसिटी द एंगुलर रेक्टेंगुलर कॉइल इज रोटेट विथ कांस्टेंट एंगुलर वेलोसिटी अकॉर्डिंग टू फैराडे लॉ एवरी रोटेशन विल गेट द एरिया विल बी चेंजेस अकॉर्डिंग टू फैराडे लॉ पाई इज इक्वल टू ए बी कॉस थीटा दैट इज थीटा रोटेशन थीटा चेंजेस द फ्लक्स विल बी चेंजेस एरिया चेंजेस द फ्लक्स विल बी चेंजेस द रोटेशन ऑफ द रेक्टेंगुलर कॉइल एरिया विल बी चेंजेस अंड आल्सो एवरी थीटा एवरी रोटेशन द फ्लक्स विल बी चेंजेस अंटे दैट मीन्स एवरी रोटेशन वी गेट फ्लक्स विल बी चेंजेस द एरिया विल बी चेंजेस एवरी रोटेशन की वी गेट एरिया विल बी चेंजेस फ्लक्स विल बी चेंजेस अकॉर्डिंग टू फैराडे ला अकॉर्डिंग टू लेफ्ट हैंड रूल व्हाट इज द करंट डायरेक्शन ओके नेक्स्ट वीक एक्चुअली इनिशियली दिस इज सिलिंड्रिकल रेक्टेंगुलर कॉइल इट इज ए बी सी डी दट इज कनेक्टेड टू वन सिलिंड्रिकल रॉड इज कनेक्टेड टू अनदर सिलिंड्रिकल रॉड अनदर एंड दिस आर कनेक्टेड टू गैल्वेनोमीटर आर रेसिस्टेंस ओके ओके अकॉर्डिंग टू द लेफ्ट हैंड रूल what is the in the at case of theta is equal to zero position without rotation that is the magnetic field direction the magnetic lines of forces according to left hand rule this is the left hand rule according to left hand rule this is magnetic field direction this is the current direction this is the force direction okay this is magnetic field direction this flux direction what is the current direction what is the force direction in the case of at 0 degrees force will be this direction the current will be this direction and upward direction means the current will be a to b b to b c to d this direction this direction at theta is equal to 0 degrees suppose you can take rotate is the theta is equal to 180 degrees this theta is equal to 180 degrees that is d c b a that is a mirror image okay mirror image that is magnetic lines of forces through the same okay what is the direction same magnetic field is this like only force upward direction current is downward that is force it is magnetic field it is current that is a mirror image of this like mirror image deeniki idi mirror image 180 degrees undale 0 180 degrees chesthe we get mirror image like this okay that is c a b AB CD there is DE DC BA AB there is B come this side C first side A is last side D is first side okay there is a mirror image this is also mirror image current will be mirror image like this current is the direction that is B to that is c to d b to c that is direction this direction okay this is a clockwise anti clockwise direction in the ac circuit that is you get finally ac generator there is a with correspond to rotation. Okay, we can draw the graph with respect to rotation. Number of rotation is there. Okay, according to diagram, this diagram is there in the textbook. In the textbook diagram is there. This is theta is equal to 0 degrees. This is theta is equal to 90 degrees. This theta is equal to 180 degrees. This is theta is equal to 270. That is theta is equal to 360 degrees. That is at zero induced EMF from 0 to 90 degrees up to maximum up to 90 up to 180. It can be decreases after. It can be shows the negative polarity. That is, it is also increases but with negative polarity up to 360 degrees. Okay, this is the time period at t is equal to time period 0. That is t by 4. That is t by 2. That is 3t by 4. That is 4t by 4. That is one time period. In one time period, that is rotation, single rotation, single rotation, we get one circular rotation ki how much induced EMF will be changes. Okay, that is will be in the textbook. The angle of the changes, that is ABCD. That is ABCD. That is theta is equal to 90 degrees. This is theta 0 degrees. It is 90 degrees. It is 180 degrees. It is 360 degrees. That is 360 degrees. 0, 90, 180, 270, 360. Okay, rotating circular motion with respect to theta angular velocity, the current will be changes. The induced EMF will be changes. That is area will be changes. The flux will be changes. That is with rotating, the mechanical energy converted into electrical energy. This is the graph between the induced EMF and the angle. And also we can derive the formula according to derivation. What is the flux formula? AB cos theta. According to formula, flux is equal to AB cos theta. Okay, suppose rectangular coil having number of terms, that is n. N pi is equal to n AB cos theta. Okay, according to Faraday law, the induced EMF is equal to minus n dou pi by dou t. That is dou pi by dou t. That is the equation number 2. This is equation number 1. From the equation, from the two equation, we can substitute this one. Is equal to minus n dou pi dou t. We can substitute the b value, pi value, ab cos theta. Theta is equal to rotating angular velocity with respect to time. That is theta is equal to omega t. Suppose AB is constant, minus n AB are constant to dou by dou t cos omega t. Derivative with respect to omega, thus cos omega derivative how much? Minus sin omega t. And also omega t is equal to omega derivative omega n AB. That is induced EMF. Induced EMF is equal to minus into minus plus NAB omega sin omega t. Okay, this is the induced EMF voltage. This is the constant. It can be let us choose as a maximum voltage. That is induced maximum voltage. That is sin omega t. This is equation for voltage. AC voltage, AC generator voltage equation. This is a for voltage generator. Sorry, AC generator. It is voltage equation for AC generator. We can according to Ohm's law. According to Ohm's law, I is equal to V by R. That is E by R. You can substitute E value. I is equal to Em by R sin omega t. It is constant, that is can be written as maximum current. That is I is equal to Im sin omega t. That is the current equation for AC generator. I is equal to Im sin omega t is the AC equation for AC generator or AC current. Okay, this is the Im value. Im is equal to Em by resistance. Okay, this equation for AC generator, that is the called, you know, this is the formula. This is the sine minus 1, it is plus 1. Okay, sine wave values from varies from plus 1 to minus 1. It is maximum value, it is minimum value. It is theta is equal to 90, it is 180, 270, 360. 0, it is 0 degrees, it is 90 degrees, it is 180 degrees, it is 270 degrees, this is 360 degrees. Okay, rectangular is rotated with respect to 180 degrees, the current will be changes like this. Okay, we can discuss AC current in the next chapter. And this is the AC derivative expression. Okay, what is the use of applications of AC generators? Okay, it having number of AC generators like hydroelectric generator, thermal generator, nuclear generator. Okay, in the case of hydroelectric generator, the rotation, the water is falling very high distance, the armor is very rotating with respect to angular velocity, it can be producing the AC current, or this type of generator is called hydroelectric generator. Okay, that is a hydroelectric generator. There is thermal generator. Thermal means we can apply the high pressure, it can rotate armor with high pressure. We get this is phenomena in the thermal this type of generator is called thermal generator. Nuclear power generator means you can using chemicals, that is nuclear fuels in the generator, it can be rotating and get AC generator. It gives the energy, that is, these are the mechanical energy converted into electrical energy. That means it has act as a generator. Generator means electrical energy, mechanical energy converted into electrical energy. Okay, can you once you can explain in the first in one first initially AC generator, what is the principle, what is the construction, what is the working formula, what is the derivative, what is the mechanical energy converted to electrical energy, how to converting by rotating of the rectangular coil, the mechanical energy converted into electrical energy, the with rotation of the 360 degrees. With the rotation of the rectangular coil, area will be changes, the flux will be changes, the induced EMF will be form or appear. Okay, this is the principle of AC generator. What is the relation between the AC generator and DC generator? So, rectangular coil, the AC generator is the one type of machine, one kind of electrical device, which is phenomena of electromagnetic induction. Properties of this type of machines, mechanical energy converted into electrical energy is called the AC generators. AC current generators, it called as AC generator. Okay, suppose we can take what is the difference between the AC and DC. The conductor is connected to the battery, the electron flow this direction, the current is opposite direction. The current will be appear in the circuit with only one direction, only single direction. This type of current is called direct current or DC current. This is the only up to 5 volts. Okay, the AC current, alternating current means the current conductor is connected to the battery. Okay, that is AC source. AC source symbol, that is first to positive, negative, we get this direction current, and also next to changing the polarity, that is minus, that is plus, the polarity will be changes, the current direction is will be changes. The current will be, what is the, how to measure the current direction? According to Lenz's law, we can measure the current direction, north to south or south to north, magnet is towards the or away from the coil, the clock and clockwise direction measure the current direction. Suppose this is the polarity of the AC current. This type of current is called alternating current. This type of generator are called AC generator. Okay, construction of the AC generator, you can take two bar magnets. This one is north pole and another one is south pole. It can be keep in parallel to each other. The magnetic lines of forces will be forces through the north pole to south pole. We can take one rectangular coil. The rectangular coil having large number of terms. The another one end is connected to the cylindrical ring. Another end is connected to the another cylindrical rings. These rings are connected to with carbon brushes. Carbon brushes means it can be rotating. The carbon brushes move smoothly on the surface of the rods. It can be rods can be move the carbon brushes. The charge carriers will be formed. How much charge carriers will be formed? We can measure the with help of galvanometer. We measure the charge carriers or current in the circuit. This is construction of the AC generator. What is the working principle? Initially case it can be rotating 360 degrees. Initially it can be in the case of first case, the present at 0 degrees without rotating, the current will be changes according to the left hand rule. This is force, this is magnetic field, this is current, whatever may be. This direction magnetic field lines up. Magnetic field this direction, force is in this direction. Okay, according to the left hand rule, the current will be this direction. That means current is this direction. Okay, anticlockwise. Okay, A to B, the current is flow through A to B, B to D like this. Theta is equal to 0 degrees. Suppose it can be rotating after 90 degrees or 180, up to 180 degrees. It can be a mirror image, that is A, B, C, D. Here D come this side, C come this side, that is C, D, B, A. Okay, that is mirror image. That is current will be upward direction, force will be this direction. Magnetic field in the same direction only changing the current and force. That is current will be in the upward downward direction. Force is downward direction. This is magnetic field. This is the current direction. Upward means C to D, this direction. That is which changing the every derivative, every rotation the current will be changes. The current polarity of current will be changes. The flux will be changes. This is the polarity of current. Next, draw the graph with the angle. It is at 0 degrees, it is 90 degrees, at 180 degrees, at 360 degrees, and at 360 degrees, sorry, it is 270, 360. Okay, the induced EMF will be formed with graph that is shown in the textbook. Induced EMF will be formed the voltage or current, induced voltage like this. This is up to 90 degrees, it can be maximum. According to formula, I is equal to I maximum sin theta, sin 90 maximum. After 180, up to 180 it can be positive, up to 180 it can be decreases, up to 360 degrees it can be zero. It is one complete circle. That is the AC current, 0 to 180, 180 to 0. That is the total circle. That is AC form. That is the current is equal to I is equal to Im sin omega t. There is a from this formula AC current formula. Okay, we can derive the formula according to derivation. According to flux, AB is equal to pi is equal to AB cos theta. Okay, theta is equal to omega t, that is angular velocity changes with respect to time. Okay, we can substitute this one according to rectangular having number of terms n pi is equal to nab cos omega t. According to Faraday law, induced EMF is equal to minus n dou pi by dou t. This pi value substitute in the formula, we get e is equal to minus nab. This derivative with respect to omega t, the derivative of cos omega t is equal to minus sin omega t, and also we get omega, that is sin omega t is equal to omega t with respect to omega, we get omega. NAB omega is the maximum induced voltage. It is problematic. This formula can be used for problematic. This is the induced voltage for AC generator. This is the AC current for AC. This is the current equation for AC generator. The principle of AC generator. This is for current. This is for voltage. Okay. Thank you. One and all.